largest auction in the world. What is essential about the auction is that it's dollar denominated. The buyers pay for the tea in dollars, and the teas are not charged VAT. Also, the payments to the various producers is done within 9 working days, and it is assured. The teas are then exported through the port of Mombasa. The current framework is that the Kenyan consumers of tea, their per capita is quite low, and that is an area we'd like to encourage the tea sector, the key players within the economy to look at. We average about 500 grams of tea per Kenyan, and that should be enhanced to about 750 grams to enhance the price of tea offered in the market. Another key attribute we must look at as a country is to focus on expanding the outreach, the market outreach. Currently, we have about 6 countries commanding about 78% of the market share. That is too skewed, such that Kenyans and the African tea producers are price takers. And that is why there's been hue and cry about prices of tea. So that is an aspect that has to be also considered. The other key attribute is about VAT. Countries like Tanzania, for example, do not charge any VAT on tea. So you'll find that at border points, there's a preference to take the teas from those other countries because it's much cheaper compared to the Kenyan tea. And yet the Kenyan tea is of much higher quality in comparison. So these are attributes we need to consider moving forward on matters of tea. Now, the tea auction, I would say, has been running electronically for the past 6 months, and we are on the final stages of having it launched. Already members are getting used to it. We have the membership module, we have the catalog module, the auction module, and the business module. Previously, it required members to physically come to the auction to buy the teas. But now that's no longer a requirement. Because of the automation, members are currently buying teas from the comfort of their offices and even their homes. That is a big, big change from the past trend whereby all members had to be physically present. Now, when we consider the COVID situation, auction automation is a big bonus to everyone, because we were worried at one point that we may have a week without running the auction because of the physical meeting. But now that is a thing of the past, because with the electronic system, members can comfortably be able to buy teas from any other part within the Republic and even within the African region. So that, again, in terms of automation, it will save in terms of time, it will enhance efficiency, we'll have a lot of data available for members to use for purposes of market intelligence. The perception about lack of transparency will not arise because everything is being done electronically. Buyers can even pre-bid without having to physically be present during the auction day itself. So there are many, many benefits which will come up with the auction system. Over and above will be the auction cycle, which has been taking about 42 days. With time, that will certainly reduce based on consultation within the membership, maybe to about 36 days or so. Members will need to discuss and see which days can we cut off in terms of reducing that full cycle. But in essence, there'll be a lot of benefits attributed to this important auction platform.